The tenth task of Heracles was to obtain the cattle of Geryon. Geryon was a three-bodied monster, and the cattle were under his protection. While Heracles struggled to seize Geryon's cattle, he also had to defeat Eurytion, Geryon's shepherd. Eventually, he triumphed over both Geryon and Eurytion and seized the cattle. Afterwards, he returned to Greece with the cattle.